Good news for people in Mesopotamia who drive on the west end of Donley Road. The potholes there we told you about on Friday are being filled. Crews with the Trimble County Engineer's Office were out there today using cold patch to help smooth out that bumpy ride. Here's a photo. And here's video of what it looked like on Friday when we first showed you these conditions. The engineer's office told us they'll keep maintaining it through the fall and winter, and sometime this spring, we'll be back to chip seal it.